After the arrival of six Antonovs, the tank platoon was complete. Now it was time to leave the airfield and start testing the weapon systems. The platoon is operating with three tanks and an armored personnel carrier. An additional recovery tank, a mechanic APC, and a tank is kept for backup. Each tank is operated by a four-member crew, the gunner, the loader, the driver, and the commander. The heavy 120mm gun uses different kinds of ammunition, from armor-piercing to canister. In combat situations, three machine guns in soft mounts on the APC provides close protection for the platoon while the tank fight distant targets. This particular test showed that several hours in high altitude had no influence on the weapon systems.